Ooh, okay, he's not too bad. He's not too bad with him. I mean, ooh, he spammed me.
This Valkyrie's actually very good.
Oh, don't disarm him.
Oh no, why is JJ doing that?
What?
Oh no, I went into the stance. I wasn't supposed to do that. Fuck.
Oh, he's mad. Oh, he's mad.
Damn, he's, yeah, Bernie, damn. Calm down there, buddy.
Like, fuck, we
damn,
get it.
Damn, yeah, fucking... not my fault you were shit at Orochi last game. Oh, okay, I did not even mean to do that. Ooh.
No, only Bernie switches character.
Wait, is he doing the same? Wait, is he doing the same thing?
Oh, he ledged me! Oh, the cunt!
Well, you know what to do, Chase, next time. Did he say sorry or no?
Nope.
No! Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, I thought that was you! Holy shit! Holy shit, he scared me!
Ooh, these guys are really angry. Alright, next match, next match, I'm gonna rematch him and I'm just gonna play my fucking main till I have no.
Damn, that's a cunt move she done. Ooh, you guys are not fucking losers. I swear to gosh, if you guys lose this, I'm gonna disown you both.
Huh.
She's fucking taunting. Should've hit her then.
Oh yeah, I'm fucking got into his pubic hair.
Ooh, that was nice. Spam. That was nice. Aw, okay, damn, I couldn't do anything. I couldn't do anything.
Next match, wanna play our mains? Next match, wanna play our mains?
Armusha, come on, bro. I know you. We're friends. Not really. I fucking hate you. We're friends. Aw, damn,
all
that was
right,
good. That was
next
good.
Match, we're playing our mains. Next match, we're playing our mains.
Bernie, fucking calm down there, buddy. Like, damn, we're not even mad.
I mean, fuck, we weren't even playing our fucking mains.
Yeah, we really weren't. Well, I mean, JJ's kind of my main, but I've been off of him for a while. If I really wanted to punish that Valkyrie, I could have done Tiandi and just kept dashing around her.
Yeah.
What do you mean, Bernie's acting up?
Bernie's just being like, wow, sorry. Rematch him. I'm gonna choose Kensei. I'm gonna be Kensei.
Kensei? Alright, be Kensei.
Be Nuxia, Pops. Be Nuxia.
Yeah, dog, be who you could just be a cunt with.
Nuxia? Alright. If anything, Nuxia could probably be a good counter for that Valkyrie. Oh, okay, so Bernie is on Orochi now. Oogie is on Raider. If I'm going up against the Raider, I already know he's gonna try to rush into me when he comes to me, yeah. And I'm just gonna keep throwing out those lights. He won't be able to do anything. It's gonna be fucking sad.
Bro, slightly higher than your enemies, but I am higher than my ally, even though I'm all the right. Same fucking rep.
So they're reps with their characters, so they do know their moveset as well. But I don't know.
No, only Bernie swapped his character. It was just him. Valkyrie stayed the same.
Okay. Actually, no, because last game, Bernie was Armusha. Now he's Orochi.
Yeah.
No, but you said the Valkyrie, yes.
You can spectate now, by the way, guys. Alright, who am I going up against? Oh, Raider is my first opponent.
Alright, and you know it's going to take me a while. It's going to take me some time to load up in here. You're back.
Woo! Ooh, that was nice.
Bitch, fuck out of here. Ugh! Okay. So yeah, he definitely knows his moveset. Are you? Who's winning? You or him? Ooh,
me.
Ledge him. Oh, I wanted you to ledge him.
You know what? You know what? No. Since you wanted to fucking be angry with us last game, I'm sorry. I just kicked your fucking ass.
All right. What's he fight like? What's he fighting like?
He's a typical Raider. He plays just like me.
Oh, so he shouldn't be too hard. Oh. Oh. Ooh, poop on the head! Poop on the head! Poop on the head! Poop on the fucking head!
Ooh, that was good. That was a good Orochi. I'll give you that one. He suddenly changed direction. I didn't see it coming. He's low on health. He's basically a fucking one tap. Do not let him guard break. He's probably gonna try to. Alright. And. Well, that's game.
Good night.
Yeah, suddenly they're like, wait a minute, something ain't right here.
So they're like, oh wait, all right. All right.
I'm going up against the raider again. Let's do this shit.
Oh, my fucking control. Oh, what is going on with my controller?
Hello there.
Let's go, nigga. Come on. You gotta fucking be better than me. What happened? Alright, how you doing against the fucking raider?
It's over. I'm gonna do an execution to humiliate you.
Hold on, ready? Ready? Oh, it feels so good. There you go. All right. Come on, how's it feel?
I'm done with these dudes. We humiliated them enough.
Oh, they're so fucking mad.
Like, you really thought, bro? You really thought you were better? Get the fuck out of here, dude. Jack.
Oh, quarter pounder. Also, guess what happened?
Quarter pounder with cheese. Why did you tell your mom that?
Tell my mom.
Oh.
Huh?
What the fuck? That was his fucking mom, dude. Yo, I mean, actually, wait, no, I don't fucking want him to fuck.
Well, the truth is, I deleted the app because, I went on Omegle and this chick fucking...
Anuxia is so fucking, like, even playing Anuxia, I'm so annoyed with myself. Because
she saw my face, she was like, oh, okay, here's my kick, and I just get news from her instantly.
The thing is with Nuxia is that she's kind of a one-trick pony. She doesn't have much to her moveset. She relies on her lights, and it kind of sucks because I think Nuxia could have been a very great character.
Only if the heavies were a little bit faster.
You know, yeah, that too. If the heavies are faster.
I feel so good about kicking that.
Did you guys fucking spam her?
Yeah. No. Well, I mean, with the raider, what I kept doing is I kept doing my triple light, but I kept waiting until he threw his heavies because I kept parrying him. He couldn't even hit me.
Like the shinobi, they need to rework the shinobi's
heavies. People have been asking for a centurion rework for the longest. He's not a good character. He's just annoying.
And I just want I just want to feign out his fucking his zone. Like, can I not faint out his zone?
Oh, they haven't had that yet.
Yeah, that's part of his rework when I was testing him. In his testing ground shit.
Alright, what are opponents gonna be? By the way, you can spectate now, Guns.
I'm watching the previous one. Like, I'm watching
you
fight.
You know what's funny? The dude's called you think it would be... It's supposed to say immortal.
Warlord
it
and a Kensei. So with the Warlord, I mainly just need to avoid his headbutts. That's what I need to look out for.
Yeah, and watch out for his zone.
What about the Kensei? I don't go against Kenseis that often.
I don't see Kenseis either. In fact, that looks like a new... It is a new Kensei. It's only a level 3.
By the way.
I'm not to teach watch you out for Warlord's zone. Man.
It's undodgeable.
Yeah, I know. I need to parry it.
Parry it or just block it.
Oh, alright. Yeah, I learned a lot about Warlord by fighting the level 3 bot.
Oh,
alright, so I'm going up against the new Kensei.
Oh, no.
What the fuck was my character doing? Ooh, not nice dodge.
What's that?
How is that thing so fucking armored? Like, holy fuck. What was my pin on this round?
Did you die?
I got an Amber Alert.
Okay, good.
Did anyone else get an Amber Alert?
He tried running away. What? There was an Amber Alert?
Yep.
What,
okay,
who?
Well, who fucking cares? Not like you're gonna go outside to look for him.
Hold on.
It's Silver Toyota. Fucking Silver Toyota something.
Okay, I got scared. I got so fucking scared.
Well, Amber Alert as
oh,
well.
No. baby.
That fucking scared me though. Fucking hate Amber Alerts.
Come on, let's see you on the say.
Okay, I couldn't block anything. Yo, he's coming. Oh my god, he's coming. Ooh. Ooh, that was good. That was good.
What the fuck do you mean? He got mad. He didn't even let me
Damn, he's teabagging you.
He's mad.
Oh, damn.
He's mad that I whooped his ass.
I'm back up against the Kensei. Oh, Kensei, what are you doing? No, no, no. Kensei, please don't be dishonorable. No!
What?
Kensei, stop taking your attention away from me, bro, or else I am going to fucking kill you.
That was
nice. Go get the warlord. Get the warlord. Keep him from stopping me. You want to be dishonorable? I'll be fucking dishonorable, too. You're about to get ganked up on, motherfucker. Yeah. You want to fucking see back? Yo, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What is up? What is up?
Eat my ass. You a whore. You's a whore.
Nah, you want to fucking... Hold on. He needs to keep a fucking leash on his friend. Nah, what's up, warlord? What's up? What's up? Nah, I ain't going over there. No. Because I know exactly what you're gonna do. You're gonna try to rush me off the ledge. He's coming for you.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Oh, you really want to do this with two fucking people on you? Come on. You fight him first. If he tries to execute you, I'll stop him.
Come on, nigga. Let's go.
Actually, you're out of stamina. Let me jump in.
No, I'm good.
Okay. He's gonna try to ledge you. That's why he wants you over there.
I don't give a damn. I'm about to whoop his ass.
No, because of his fucking headbutt.
Does it look like it matters?
Bitch!
Somebody found the Joker stairs in Red Dead.
Uh-oh. Avoid it.
Bitch, I ain't scared of it. I ain't fucking scared of it. Come on.
Yeah, alright, finish him off. He's all yours. Yeah, what's up, dude? You wanted to gank on us? I love how they tried to actually gank on us, but they failed so fucking horribly.
Oh shit, Chase.
What's up?
Well, are you guys up to RP and Rainbow Beast? It's more.
No.
You guys can play it for free right now.
I'll play it for free, but I'm not fucking.
It is for free right now, so if you want, we could download it right now.
I might download it to play it, but I'm never going to.
No. It's like one of those free. It's like one of those opponents. Free trials. It's going to end on in two more days.
Pops, find new opponents.
Alright. Yeah, I don't want to go against these cocksuckers. Oh shit, you know what? Yeah, you're right. Let's get guns in here. I don't want to keep playing without them.
Come on, I wanted to whoop one more kid's ass.
Bro, we were on a win streak. Like, I think we punished enough people today.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. This is Pops and Chase arguing over who lost the last brawl, realizing it was both of you.
Damn.
Nigga, we whooped their ass. What the fuck are you talking about? Like,
I'm not even counting the loss that we got from those fucking spammers. Because we ended up kicking their ass two games.
Because we were kicking their ass.
Two out of three games, they fucking lost horribly. Alright, what are my challenges?
Outlaw Morgan, me, L3 on horse.
It feels so good to be to be a fucking god.
I gotta farm up these fucking silver so I can get that outfit I want for Sion.
Yara Shadi. God damn, bro.
Let me invite Bleach in here real quick.
Fuck you, tenable bitch.
Huh?
Let me finish this match on War Thunder real quick.
Alright, I'm still invite you though.
You're a tenable bitch. Bleach.
Are you guys getting hate mail?
No.
I'm about to say.
Because they know they fucking suck.
I was gonna say, why are you guys getting hate mail when I can't get hate mail?